Now to that shooting here in Indianapolis. Two people were killed on the city's west side.
It happened near Tibbs and Lafayette. That's where we find News 8's Jenny Dreisler. She's live tonight. Jenny, what happened?
Well, at this point in time, investigators are still trying to figure that out. The scene is cleared now, but IMPD was here earlier for more than 4 hours trying to piece together information.
Crime tape, police cars, evidence placards.
It's a sad to see America come to this type of state of mind and not solve your problems before you let them escalate to where people were being shot.
A man and a woman found shot near the intersection of Lafayette and Tibbs on the city's west side around 3 o'clock Monday afternoon. They were taken to the hospital where they died. But where they were shot, still unclear.
That's something that's being looked into right now by investigators.
Also being looked into, a blue SUV in the roadway. Police working to determine who was driving and the direction it had been traveling.
Somebody seen something. So why ain't nobody saying that? Ain't nobody saying nothing yet. And that's a shame, huh? Because it could have been their family. You know what I mean? But nobody never really concerned until something happened in their family.
The shooting happened right before the evening rush hour. Hundreds of cars were diverted through the Eagledale Plaza parking lot as the road was blocked off for hours. The incident today marks the city's 82nd criminal homicide, on track with 2018's record-breaking tally of 159 homicides. This time last year, the city was at 83.
It's actually embarrassing, to be honest with you.
It's a stat police don't want to see get any higher as they ask the public for help in solving the latest crime.
No piece of information is too large or too small. Something just very simple that you may have seen could be of a great help with these detectives.
Police say there is no immediate threat to the public, but if you know anything about this, call Crime Stoppers at 317-262-TIPS. Live on the West Side, Jenny Dreisler, Wish TV News 8.